Are you out of your Vulcan mind? No human can tolerate the radiation that's in there.
As you are so fond of observing, Doctor, I am not human.
You're not going in there.
Perhaps you're right. What is Mr. Scott's condition?
Well, I don't think that he...
I'm sorry, Doctor. I have no time to discuss this logically. Remember.
Sir, the mains are back online.
Yes, Scotty.
Go through!
Savick, take the con.
You'll flood the whole compartment.
He'll die.
He's dead already.
It's too late.
Spock!
Ship. Out of danger.
Yes.
Don't grieve, Admiral. It is logical. The needs of the many outweigh
the needs of the few.
Or the one.
Spock.
I have been and always shall be your friend. Live long and prosper.
I take it the odds are against us, and the situation is grim.
You could say that.
You know, if Spock were here, he'd say that I was an irrational, illogical human being for taking on a mission like that. Sounds like fun.
Just who the hell are you?
He's James T. Kirk. Don't you read history?
I've got to get to the launcher.
The ribbon will be here in a minute.
I'll take care of Soren.
Actually, I am familiar with history, Captain. And if I'm not too much mistaken, you're dead.
You're heading for the launcher.
I changed my mind. Captain's prerogative.
Where's Soren?
we're running out of time. Look,
the control pad. It's still on the other side.
I'll get it. You go for the launcher.
No, you can never make that by yourself. We have to work together.
We are working together. Trust me. Go.
Good luck, Captain.
Call me Jim.
Away from that launcher. Now!
We do it. We make a difference.
Oh, yes. We made a difference. Thank you.
Least I could do. For the captain of the Enterprise. Oh, my.